cement your legacy, you should give one more title match to someone who's held that title for 130 days. That same person who's also known as the most beautiful woman in WWE. You know I deserve it. Because we all saw what happened at Rolling Loud. The lighting there was so bright. It was in my face. It was in my eyes. It was basically blinding me. I couldn't see anything.
Interruptions continue. Zelina Vega.
No, 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 no. Cut the music. I think that the WWE Universe wants to see you challenge a rising star like me. Because I am the moment, and no one is more deserving than me. So accept my challenge, Bianca.
Oh, you're on, Zelina.
Oh, from behind, Carmella. Carmella with a cheap shot. Now Carmella and Zelina Vega. Hammering away on the champion, Bianca Belair. 2-on-1 attack.
Zelina Vega says, I am the moment. Ooh. Challenges Bianca. Then Carmella attacks Bianca.
Well, Carmella wants another title opportunity as well. And the champion's in trouble. Carmella and Zelina beating the hell out of Belair. Wait a minute. It's boss time. Sasha Banks. Sasha Banks is back.
The boss. First time since WrestleMania.
Sasha Banks. Coming in the aid of Belair. Going after both Carmella and Zelina Vega. Tremendous show of respect by Sasha here tonight. Coming to the aid of the SmackDown Women's Champion.
I don't know if I'm more shocked that Sasha's back or that she hugs Bianca Belair.